three-story building that took place in Lucknow in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Five people are reportedly dead so far. Several are feared to be trapped within the debris. The NDRF, the SDRF have swung into action. Rescue operations are currently underway. 28 people have been rescued from the spot so far. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has taken cognizance of the collapse. Visuals that you are seeing on your screens, the update in this building collapse that took place in Lucknow City, in Transport Nagar in Lucknow City, the update is that 5 people have lost their lives, 28 people have been rescued so far. Let's listen into what the district magistrate said about the rescue operations.
अभी रेस्क्यू ऑपरेशन चल रहा है. अगर और भी कोई व्यक्ति उसमें फंसे होंगे तो इस समय हमारी टीम का फोकस है कि सभी लोगों को जो फंसे हुए हों उसमें उनको सुरक्षित बाहर निकाला जा सके और यहां जितने इंजर्ड हैं उनको समुचित इलाज का प्रबंध सरकार के द्वारा किया जा रहा है.
My colleague Abhishek Mishra is on the spot of the site where the collapse took place. He's joining me on the story. Abhishek, from what we are understanding at the moment, 28 people have been rescued so far. Unfortunately, 5 people have lost their lives. The rescue operations, we believe, Abhishek, at the moment are still carrying on. Can you hear me, Abhishek?
Yes, Aishwarya, yes. So at the moment, the rescue operation is currently underway, and so far 5 deaths have been confirmed by the administration and 24 are injured in this incident. We'll show you the live visuals of from the spot. Currently, the rescue operation is underway with SDRF, NDRF, the fire department, the police personnel from UP police and other departments are here working in coordination. Now, what is happening is right now at the moment is to find if any other, survivor is left. Although we have spoken to ADGLO, Amitabh Yash, and he has confirmed that the probability is low, but not leaving any opportunity. The operation is currently happening there, and all the SDRF persons who are there, they are going inside the debris and trying to find if anybody is left. As far as the numbers are confirmed, 5 deaths and 24 injured. All the top officials are there, including the district magistrate, the commissioner, ADGLO, and also the other department heads. Now, what is also important is the reason behind this incident is again remains to be seen. It was heavily raining at that moment. A lot of water has gone in the basement. It was all, flooded with the water. Is it indeed the reason? There was a structural damage to the building or any other reason? That is a part of the investigation. But right now, so far, with 5 deaths and 24 injured in this incident, currently the rescue operation is underway, and the top officials are there who are still on the ground as far as this rescue of this incident is concerned. Yes.
Right, Abhishek, we can see behind you the cranes there, the people from the NDRF personnel, people also from the SDRF, all of them have been pressed into action. Abhishek, we also understand the Chief Minister of the state, Yogi Adityanath, has taken cognizance of this collapse.
Well, certainly, Aishwarya, and he's taking in consideration every minute detail, regularly getting the updates from the officials who are there on the ground. And the reason behind is to get the survivors. If there is anybody else left, that should be taken out as soon as possible. Although, all the teams who are there, who are all ready with the equipments, there is also an ambulance which is, on the alert. If there is any survivor, immediately it will be rushed to the nearest hospitals. Now, as per the eyewitnesses, as per the people who were there within the vicinity, they have said that it was heavily raining and the building not collapsed immediately. It collapsed within a minute or so. So a lot of workers who were there inside the buildings, they immediately came out of the building. But there were more than 24 of people who were inside. So 29 is the number which has been confirmed, as I said, officially, with 5 deaths and 24 injured. And still the operation is currently underway and they are trying to fight any queue. But yes, the operation has been intensified. All these police department and the other forces are there, and they are currently operating,
right,
the rescue operation, and a lot of deployment as far as this operation is concerned. Yes.